if you're looking to make some unique fall decor, we have an expert in studio with us. April Pendergrass is here with Crafts by April to help us out. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
We love when you're here because you get us into our artistic mode.
And I'm always excited when you have paints and brushes, so let's
do
this.
Okay.
What do you have for us today?
Today we're going to be doing a fun fall craft.
Okay.
And we're going to do the small sizes, and it is going to be a scarecrow on one side, and it's reversible, and the other side is Santa.
All right, let's get to it. So you tell us what you want us to do, and we'll do it. I'm not artsy. Okay, but I'm trying.
All right, you can be in the middle, how about?
You make me feel like I can do anything.
I can be in the middle here.
Oh, yeah, you go ahead. Sorry.
Sure, I'll be in the middle. All right, let's do this.
Okay.
So the first thing we're going to do is use the brush I had given you.
Okay.
Start with into the white. Do you have your paint? You guys
Yeah, I got it. I will share, yeah.
All right. Absolutely. We're going to see these eyes I have already drawn out. Go ahead and fill that in.
Fill them in. Okay.
I love painting.
Good.
Okay.
Crafting is fun.
It is fun. Any age can craft. So this would be fun with the kids or just anybody, you
Yes, kids, grandmas, everybody.
So do both of the eyes?
Do both eyes.
Okay.
And I like how this was reversible. I mean, it's nice to make one thing and spend time on it, and then you can just flip it over, and it's good to go for the next holiday.
Yeah, it saves you some money, too.
Absolutely. And it always looks better. I like things that are made better than bought.
Okay.
Oh, I agree.
Okay, so after we do the eyes.
After we do the eyes, we are going to use.
Okay.
I could do a little better here. See, I'm such a perfectionist.
I feel like mine isn't. Okay, let me get this together. Last time you made, she helped me make an elephant, and I put lashes on it.
That's good. Okay.
Okay, and here's a brush for her as well.
It's fun.
Okay.
Here you go.
All right,
you
and then you're going to use this brush to get into the orange.
All right.
And we're going to do the nose.
Oh, this is fun DIY.
Triangle.
So here's the thing, April, as we're doing this, talk about how folks can learn with you, because you have a really great way to teach folks.
I actually will be setting up at Hamilton's Alive After 5 at Alexander's this Thursday to show how I paint.
Love it.
And I will be at Hanover Winery as well.
Nice.
And then I'm always at Main Street Masterpieces in Sharonville. And then I go to offices, homes, or wherever you need me to go.
Love it.
Excellent.
Okay, we did the nose.
I like my pumpkin guy. All right.
Okay.
What's next?
Okay, you got the nose?
We need to do this black now.
Okay.
Look at this. I think they're going to want to put this on the wall, and then we'll.
All right.
Or my feelings will be hurt.
Yes.
All right.
Let's see.
So we do the black.
They won't.
We're going to do the black. We are going to go ahead and put the mouth on there while this is drying.
Okay.
So
any kind of mouth we want.
Any mouth you want, but I'll show you what
nervous.
I'm going to do.
Okay. I know what I'm going to do.
Can I just do any? Okay.
Which might be hard to see.
I'm just going to do a smile.
I'm doing.
And that's what I can do.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
Thanks.
Cute. And then what I also end up doing is putting little lines to make it look like it was stitched on there.
Okay.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah.
So let folks know how they can find you, April, while we have you here.
You can find me at The Craft House by April, which is on Facebook, YouTube, or Instagram.
Okay, perfect. I follow her on Instagram. She does some cool stuff, by the way.
I love it. This actually reminds me how much I like doing stuff like
this.
April,
you know what I mean?
Is it good? Be honest.
It's absolutely adorable. No, I love it. And after you make your mouth, you will go ahead and outline your nose.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Just around. I wish you could see this, but.
Unfortunately, we're running out of time.
No, we aren't, Jess.
We really are. I hate that. We never have enough time to paint. We're going to put information of how you can hang out with April, paint with her, learn from her, all on our website at fox19now.com. Yours will come out better than mine, folks. I promise you. Hey, let me give you a look right now at.